November of 1963, black day in our country's history, a day when women cried, a day when grown men wept, a day America will never forget. He rode through the streets of Dallas, his smile so warm and wide, the leader of our nation, his wife close by his side.
And with that strength and determination, he not only maintained the peace,
the people, how they loved him and cheered as he passed by. Welcome to our city, a thousand voices cry. Black man, white man, to unite them was his aim. His fight for peace and freedom had won him world acclaim. And where the road was ending, in a building filled with shame, a man awaits our leader, his life he hoped to claim. And though the sun was shining, came thunder from the sky, this man of great integrity shot down before their eyes. A million hearts stopped beating, and a million prayers were said. A voice cried out, "It's over. The president is dead." Hey there, black man, hear me, white man, to unite them was his aim. His fight for peace and freedom had won him world acclaim. Lost a brave young leader, but in our